Ever feel like you're just drowning in information?
Oh, tell me about it.
We're talking research papers, articles,
Yeah.
like even a whole shelf of books on one topic.
Right.
And you just need to like get a handle on it all.
It's a struggle.
Yeah. And there's got to be a better way.
Oh, there definitely is.
Well, that's what we're diving into today.
Okay.
Notebook LM.
Interesting.
It's this experimental AI research assistant thing Google's come up with.
Really fascinating stuff.
Yeah, it's not just about organizing all that data.
Right.
It's about understanding it.
Yeah, it really digs in and synthesizes information from all those sources,
Okay, so.
all those different places you find stuff.
Yeah, so from what I'm seeing, you can upload practically anything.
Pretty much.
Google Docs, PDFs,
Yeah.
even copy-pasted text from a website. It's like
Then
crazy.
it can handle a ton.
Which is good.
You're going to need it with this much information overload these
Oh,
days.
for sure.
The limit, I think it's somewhere around 500,000 words per source.
Wow.
So, yeah, like a whole digital library if you wanted.
So you basically create your own searchable database.
Yeah, but it's more than that.
Okay, so this is where it gets really interesting.
Okay.
It's not just storing the information, it's actually reading and understanding it.
You got it.
Wait.
Like some super-powered research assistant just absorbs everything
That's wild.
in seconds.
So no more endless scrolling, trying to find that one little thing
Nope.
you remember seeing somewhere.
Gone
But,
are those days.
oh, thank goodness.
Imagine you're working on a report.
Okay.
You vaguely remember something about Thomas Edison and how he used stock options.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Stock options back then?
Yeah, innovative.
That's wild.
But instead of digging through all those old books and articles,
Yeah.
you could ask NotebookLM.
Hello.
How did Edison incentivize his employees?
Oh, that's a good question.
Something like that.
And it wouldn't just like give some generic answer.
Not a chance.
Really?
It pulls the specific quote, the actual evidence, right from your sources, even tells you exactly where it found the information.
No way.
Yeah, original context, everything, all in one place.
Okay, now that's a game changer.
Right.
That
You
kind of precision.
save so much time.
Oh, so much time and frustration.
Exactly.
Right?
Streamlines everything.
So you can focus on the bigger picture, not
Exactly.
just hunting down details.
It's like going from a dusty old attic
Oh, yeah.
to a perfectly organized library
Love it.
right at your fingertips.
That's a great analogy.
Right.
Yeah.
And it really is remarkable, you
Yeah.
know? What gets me, it's not just for factual questions.
Okay.
You can get really creative with NotebookLM.
Creative. How so? Give me an example.
Okay, let's say you're working on a short story.
Okay.
You're stuck on something, some plot point.
Right.
You could feed it your drafts, even
Oh.
some of your favorite short stories by other authors,
Wow.
and then just ask it for suggestions.
Hold on. It can just do that.
Yeah, why not?
Just analyze writing styles like that and come up with ideas.
Exactly.
That's wild. Okay, so.
Or say you're doing a business plan. You
Okay.
need some, I don't know, innovative product features.
Yeah. Those are always tough to come up with.
You could upload market research,
Yeah.
competitor analysis, even customer reviews.
Wow.
Ask it to help you brainstorm.
So it's not just about like giving you back information you already put in. It's
No.
about using that
It's
information
about the connections.
to come up with new ideas.
Exactly. Things you wouldn't have thought of.
Okay, now that is pretty amazing.
It gets even better. Remember all those notes we were talking about?
Oh, the stacks and stacks of notes.
NotebookLM actually makes note-taking, dare I say, elegant.
Elegant. Okay, you're talking to the queen of messy notes over here.
I hear you. But imagine this.
Okay.
As you're working with it,
Yeah.
you can save any of its responses as notes.
So you don't lose them.
Exactly. And you're organizing as you go.
That'd be nice for a change.
You can jot down your own thoughts,
Oh.
highlight quotes, group ideas together.
So it's like this thought partner, kind of,
Exactly that.
helping me wrangle all these ideas into some semblance of order.
Precisely. And it gets even more mind-blowing.
Okay, how?
You can ask NotebookLM to synthesize those notes.
Synthesize. What
I
does that
don't.
mean? Like summarize.
It's way more than summarizing.
Okay.
Ask for a structured outline of your research, a
Oh.
study guide,
Oh, wow.
complete with essay questions, even based on all your sources.
That is cool.
Imagine having that in college.
Oh, tell me about it. All those all-nighters I pulled.
It would have been a lifesaver, right?
Totally. But this isn't just for students.
No, anyone with a lot of information to deal with.
like podcasters.
Exactly. Let's say you record hours of interviews.
Now don't even get me started.
You know what I'm talking about.
Trying to find that one good quote, it's impossible.
You could upload the transcripts.
Wait, hold on. Yeah. Transcripts as in like word for word everything.
Yes. Make sure they're formatted right. Each paragraph, who's speaking.
Okay, I guess that makes sense.
And then you can be like, what did my guest say about topic in the episode on theme?
And it just finds it.
It's just like that.
That's wild.
It's like a searchable database of all your conversations.
Okay, that is handy.
And get this, it can even work with books.
You're kidding?
Oh. Nope. Every time you finish a book, right? Oh, yeah. Jot down a few things you like.
Key takeaways, quotes, that kind of thing.
Exactly. You can even categorize them.
Oh, yeah. I do that sometimes.
So you're already doing it. Just do the same thing in NotebookLM. Include the author and title.
So you've basically got your own searchable library.
Of all your knowledge.
Instead of just vaguely remembering, oh, I read something about that.
Right.
I can actually find it again.
There it is.
Along with all my other notes on that topic.
Exactly. Connecting the dots.
Wow.
Building that network of knowledge.
It really is an extension of your brain, isn't it?
That's a great way to put it.
It's not just a tool.
It's about organizing and accessing all those thoughts and ideas.
Yes. That are already swirling around up there.
NotebookLM changes how we think about knowledge.
Cut.
How we manage it. How we use it.
It's like the future of knowledge management is here.
It really is an exciting time.
Honestly, this is blowing my mind a little bit.
It really is something.
Like, we're on the verge of something huge here.
I think so.
But before we go too far, can we rewind for a sec?
Okay.
How does this even work?
Ah, the magic question.
It's like magic, but it's not spells, it's algorithms.
Exactly. And the magic you're talking about, it comes from Gemini. That's Google's new multimodal model.
Gemini. Okay.
Yeah. It's the engine behind all this.
So that's how it can read and understand all this stuff.
It's how it connects it all.
Because we're not just talking keywords here.
Oh, no, this is way beyond that.
It's getting the context, the nuance.
It's understanding, not just seeing.
Exactly.
And that's what's so exciting. Think about how we do research now.
Yeah, it's a slog sometimes.
But imagine analyzing huge data sets.
Okay.
Financial reports, historical archives, all of it.
So much data out there.
And NotebookLM just pinpoints what matters.
Yeah.
The connections that would take us, what, months? Years. It's like having an AI research partner.
The best kind. Never gets tired.
Exactly. Never complains about too much information.
That's the dream, right?
And the best part, this is just the beginning.
Seriously. It's already this good.
We're just scratching the surface as this technology keeps developing. Who knows what it'll be capable of?
It's exciting and also a little bit intimidating, right?
It's a whole new world of knowledge.
So for someone listening to us right now, who's thinking, okay, this all sounds amazing, but what does it actually mean for me?
Good question.
What's the takeaway?
It means knowledge is about to become way more accessible.
I like the sound of that.
Whether you're a student, a professional, just someone who loves to learn, NotebookLM could change the game for you.
It's like that personalized AI assistant everyone wishes they had.
Exactly.
Helps you cut through all the noise.
Find what you need when you need it.
And it's not just finding it, it's understanding it, making those connections.
It's about unlocking new insights and possibilities.
So instead of just, you know, consuming information,
right,
we can actually start to do something with it.
Make real breakthroughs, solve real problems.
That's a powerful thought.
Imagine every book, every article, every note.
Everything you've ever read, basically.
All searchable, analyzable, right at your fingertips.
That's a lot of brain power.
It changes everything, how we learn, how we work, how we see the world.
Wow, that is a powerful thought to end on.
It really is.
Sounds like the future of knowledge is here.
It's here.
And it's personalized. It's incredibly powerful.
And it's ready for us to explore.
Thanks for diving into this with me. It's given me a lot to think about.
Me too. Always a pleasure.